how to layer NeoGenesis. You have your recovery on clean, slightly damp skin. You're gonna put 4 to 6 drops of this on. Just wash my hands. And just gonna show you here. Just a drop. Skin serum. Or this can be intensive moisturizer. And that's how you layer in NeoGenesis. Now, if you had other products, you could put them on top of the recovery in skin serum, because they'll probably be thicker in consistency, and then you would put on your occlusive moisturizer afterwards.